That's fine. I've got plenty. Hello, everybody. My name's Alpha. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, I've played through the game to get back to the point where I gotta fight 8 Jack and then choose who I'm going to cure. Or I played through on easy to try to save time, and good God, I had the exact opposite problem I had throughout the game on normal. Instead of not being able to have enough supplies, I have too many. And frankly, it's kind of ridiculous. But either way, all I gotta do right now is fight Daddy. And then I'll be good to go. So let's just cut me loose. And I just want to see how well I do against Daddy now. Against Jack right now.
Do you have both ingredients?
Right here.
Yeah.
There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Alright. By the way, this pistol, the Albert.
The serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
So here's the thing. It is ridiculously powerful, and it takes handgun ammo. It's one of the reasons that things that made
one of those is mine.
Going through this so easy. Hi, Jack.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
All right, Jackie. How you doing, Jackie? Oh, fuck you.
Now you're going against me with my own blood.
Yep.
This is getting old, Jack.
Let me just pop this down. Oh, that popped just in time. Yeah, no. How much more ammo I got for this? Nice. Well, you don't know how much a bucket of piss is worth to someone. It depends on the type of piss, in all honesty. Shit, cat. Is that all you got? Oh!
Fuck you.
Fuck you too. Where's the other ones at? Still got some more eyes on you, buddy. Oh, nice. Real mature, Jack. Real mature. Real fucking mature. I don't even have my burner on me. I figured it'd be a waste in this fight. Now, if I could climb. Oh, he's going under. Okay. Yeah. I've got so much handgun ammo right now, it's insane.
Your part.
Now, I've seen everything.
Not quite yet, you haven't.
Ethan, this way.
You're leaving, aren't you?
Yes, I was, actually.
Use the serum on him.
Okay.
You want me to cure him?
That almost sounds like you're enjoying it. You need a manicure.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Yeah, sure thing. Okay, so now to make the hard decision of choosing Zoe instead of Mia. Like, I'm still asking the question of why would Ethan reasonably do that? But we're going to do that now.
There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Cure you.
No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go. I don't want to hear it. Both of you, just go. Yeah. Go! My place
okay.
is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
So you remember now? Why do you remember now? She remembers now.
I'll send help.
How's she going to take care of Evelyn? She doesn't exactly have the stuff she needs to turn that serum into, to turn that stuff into the thing she needs.
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now, but we might make it out of here in one piece.
Suppose so.
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
Evelyn.
Okay.
The kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
And there's the ship. Am I going to be playing through this
there's
as
the boat that Mia
Zoe?
Came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the? It came on that. Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to.
Well, you're about to find out.
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe?
She was cured!
What the fuck?
I'm sorry?
Mommy. This way.
Good question, how? So the serum didn't actually work.
Ethan.
Okay, so that's interesting because that tells me that the cure doesn't work. Otherwise, how would Evelyn have been able to do that? It only works if you process this stuff through the D-series stuff and make the actual serum that way. So I'm pretty much just going to skip ahead and see what I can find that's new. So I'll be back. Oh, shit. Okay, you little shit. Okay, you little shit. You wanna go? You weren't supposed to be able to follow me. Or at the very least, you weren't supposed to have popped up yet. Jesus Christ. I think that was a different one. I don't understand that. Something about that was different. Still, I had plenty of bullets for it, so it was manageable. Okay, so moving on. Jesus Christ. I never found this crap. Well, I guess this is me being fucking stupid then. How did I never find that shit? Freaking extra bullets right there. Right for the taking. At this point, I was worrying about wasting what little bullets I had. Alright, moving on up to the east side. And one to the head. Nice. Okay. Even more nice. I'm gonna keep this gun equipped for the time being. Until I use up these bullets. Then I'm switching to my good gun. La da da dee, la da da do, la da da dee, da ever get that one. Go fuck yourself! Hey! I don't know how you were sneaking up on me! But I don't appreciate it. Oh, you. You think you're so sneaky. You think you're so sneaky. You think you're so sneaky. Forgot you were there. No. You're embarrassing yourself, bro. That may be overkill. Nice. Very nice. Nice. You take these and you die. Asshole. Wasting those. Okay, so I don't have to do a quick time thing for that. Like, I legitimately thought I had to actually tilt the stick to turn those last time. More corrosive. Okay, so this pretty much takes care of everything I need. I'm done here. I'm done in this area. But there is one thing I want to check out. Oh, crap. I've almost forgot about these. There is one thing I want to check out that I didn't last time. So, I'm going to go take care of that. Just one moment. Oh. Fuck you. Forgot you were here. I'm just coming in here to say hi. 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, and survivors are still suffering. So, okay, I want to talk, man, about this because I've watched part of Mark's last video. I stopped before he could show the new stuff that I hadn't seen yet. But he mentioned how this, the game seemed to show that this was before the zombie apocalypse. But this clearly says this is 16 years after the events of Raccoon City. So, what? This really begs the question. How is Umbrella still around 16 years later? How is Chris working for Umbrella? What's the timeline for all of this? Either way, this here is what I wanted to come up and do, because this is something I didn't do when I was here last time. Oh, nice. And this is going to have a lockpick for me? Yes! That means I'm going to be able to unlock that thing on the third floor. So let's go. Yeah, that's just a point of confusion for me. This is so far after the events of Raccoon City. So that leads me to believe that this almost has to be a separate timeline of some sort. Because 16 years, that's far enough for all kinds of shit in the Resident Evil series to have happened. How is Chris not an old man? Antique coin. Nice. It's weird. It's like, it's very weird. I want to know the answer, but I'm worried if I spend too much time trying to think about it and talk about it, I'm just going to make myself look like an idiot. Which I probably already have. So let's see. Doink. Alright, I'm doing good. Let me make some more bullets. Every bullet I make now is another bullet I'm going to have when I go back to playing Izzy. Yes, yes. So now, let me actually stop talking until something new happens. Or interesting. Ollie's out for burst fire. like more precision with my rifles. I'm not a full auto kind of. I'm not normally a full auto kind of guy. Not unless I can get some damn good accuracy out of it. I'm more of a single shot or a burst fire kind of guy. Into your crotch. Yes. And goodbye. Nope, I'm not making the same mistake Mark made that caused me and Amy to laugh our freaking asses off. I'm thinking about that now. Oh dear God, that was hilarious.
There's no time. Here, take this.
What's this?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No. Mia.
Oh shit.
No.
Oh shit.
Kill him. Kill you and that slut. Have a good time.
Oh crap, I actually have to fight and kill me again. Oh crap. Oh dear God, not again. Oh dear God, made me do it again. That's what happened.
Bitch. Where the fuck are you?
That's what's different. Carry on. Okay, so just a quick minute to take a look at how much ammo I have for this handgun right now. Suffice to say, I need to blow through it. Just look at that. Look how much of that is handgun ammo. I need to blow through this. But let me go back and grab another thing of supplements. I meant psychostimulants. Oh, that's satisfying. That was satisfying to see. Okay, I just want to talk about this for a second because I didn't make this connection until I was watching Mark play it. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clearing back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. Mom and Dad are still totally under though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie, La La Land, and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of me and not coming around, but it's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin's getting all wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. This is Lucas. I did not make that connection before. God damn it. I don't need these. I don't need these. But I want them. I mean, this is Lucas talking. He was somehow set free of Evelyn's control. And has since then been monitoring everything, most likely for Umbrella. That's the connection I did make. So this whole time, he's been normal. Question is, how did he end up... how is it that... what was done differently to clear him up that didn't work with the serum? With the serum that you can give to either Zoe or Mia. That's something I find weird. There are some things that aren't quite explained. Like, why is it that Mia and Margaret both were killed without being injected with anything, but Jack had to be injected with serum to be killed? Zoe, I'm willing to believe Evelyn did that. She just straight up killed her. But that still asks the question of why. Let me stick this in here for now. There's just a lot of questions that aren't quite being answered. Yeah, see, I don't need those herbs. If I need herbs for anything, I got plenty. I've got so many herbs, and I've still got chem fluids. Two regular and two strong. It's the exact opposite of my problem before. Either way, let's see what else happens. Hi. I don't feel like it. Dying hurts. It's bad for my complexion. Just die. Don't even try anything else. Reload, please. Go up. Freaky. Hey. Fucker. I guess so much ammo that I don't even care that I'm blowing some of it on crates. Hey. I don't even care that I'm missing shots. Get out of my face. Before I blow yours. Jingle bells, shotgun shells. I don't need this shit. Am I actually starting to run low on... a little bit low on bullets? That's amazing. Nope. Oh. Hi, big hoss. You know, I didn't notice before that one of these guys is bigger than the other. That's one down. Oh, big guy can move. Mega fatty can mega move. Finally. That actually burned through a significant amount of my handgun ammo. And I've still got plenty to spare, especially if you count strong ammo. And hell, this is actually the end of the game. So let's go on, see what's different with the ending.
Stay away. No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
No, don't.
Yes, do.
No.
You only got two bursts out this time.
No.
Kerber. Point. Point. Our point. 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 Point.
Stop it.
I'm not gonna stop. I gotta use this strong hammer at some point. But if I don't use it now, when am I gonna use it? You know what? I'll just unload into you like before. I should know blocking isn't gonna do shit.
I just wanted a family.
I understand that, but you had a fucked up way of getting one. Oh, it's the good Albert. Just fire off those rounds because I could. All right, let's go.
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you.
Bye. Well,
they say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
What other door? Okay, now I just gotta get through this again. Okay, so that was the other ending. And I don't think there is another possible ending. I just don't see how that would be possible. Go tell Aunt Rhody the Yes. Yes. Okay. I still didn't get all of those little fucks. Oh well. Can't get all of them. Yep, not a hero. Yeah, yeah, know all about this. So that was the other ending, so. Okay, so definitely the worst ending. Mia ends up getting killed. Getting killed. And you actually kill her. You fight her again, and this time you actually kill her. That is fucked up. And hell, even in the other ending, there's at least a small chance it's left open whether or not Zoe survives. I mean, what happens to someone who's infected with Mia, infected with Evelyn's gift once Evelyn's dead? Do they just... It obviously doesn't kill them. Because it didn't kill Mia. Mia survived. So, unless Zoe somehow died, I'm willing to believe that she survived. At least there's that chance. In the other ending, where you cure Zoe, she definitely dies. And there's still Lucas out there that needs to be dealt with. And I'm pretty sure we'll see what happens to him in the Not a Hero thing. When that comes out. I don't know exactly when that's going to come out. It just says in the spring. But anyway, that's all for now. I'm just going to set this game down until then. So for now, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Later.